So I play Petra Arcanian, who is a very independent, strong female character, which I love, and she's the only girl in the salamander army. Right away, Petra sees a lot of herself in Ender, in a sense that, you know, maybe they were brought up the same way, and they're at battle school, and all they want is to, you know, get the job done and go back to their families. And I think they're both very similar in that way, and they have a really, really incredible connection. A lot goes on in battle school, on and off set. In battle school, it's where everybody comes together and they're you know, being put through training. And filming it was really great because, you know, you'd get to set, you would, you know, it's very military base, and, you know, we had to go through the military training and the boot camp and all of that. And it's a really, in a visual aspect, very military. And in battle school is, you know, other than that's where they train, that's where they live, that's where they are, that's pretty much all that goes on. I guess I can't really say I was prepared. Like I said, after I read the script, I just sat there and was like, okay, how are they gonna do this? This sounds incredible. And I got here, and before I knew it, I was on wires, hanging in zero gravity, and I was, you know, we went to space camp, and it was a bit of a whirlwind right before we started filming, so I guess I can't really say I was prepared for that. Garrett, he's the bomb. He is just so great and so enthusiastic about what he does, and that just makes it so much more fun for us. But I remember literally walked in, I met him, and I was on the ground doing push-ups. That's how it started. And after that, you know, I was on wires, and that was fun. It was very uncomfortable at first, but after, you know, you got over that, it was really great. Oh my goodness, best times up there in the zero G world. Along with, you know, just, it's really actually not just hanging on wires. Garrett has come up with some incredible rigs that have, you know, I mean, like I said, you'd never think of the types of things that, you know. And I think that's what's going to really shock the audience, is that it looks so real. And it's because of what Garrett has created and what all of us have kind of come together and have done. So the first time I saw the flash shoots, I went into what we call Flash Shoot City, which is basically just racks and racks and racks of all the flash shoots. And I mean, you're standing there and you're like, okay, these are probably the coolest thing I've seen. We got used to them after a while. The hard part was running in them, because they're very tight. And again, with our helmets, that wasn't very easy, but they look good, and that's all that matters. I haven't worked with many directors, but I do have to say that Gavin is, you know, not only like in terms of being a visual director, but, you know, having been an actor, I think that, I mean, for me, it's been such a help that he just kind of, he knows, and it's not just that, you know, here's what you're going to do, now go do it, and if it's not the way he wants it, he doesn't, or whoever it is wants it, that's, you know, how it's going to be. He knows how to get us there, and he knows how to help us, and that's been really great. Working with Ace has been really amazing. We hit it off, you know, very quickly in the beginning, and we've become very close. And I think, you know, what he's brought to the role, just so many elements. He is Ender. I totally see it. He's just brought that intelligence and the creativity and the excitement. For me and Asa, especially, it gets to a point in the day where we literally look at each other, no matter what comes out of our mouth, we just start cracking up and we just can't even focus. So that's always, you know, that's always good. I've never laughed harder than I have when I'm with these guys, and every minute that, you know, I've shared with them has been really great.